Fenway Carnage Cup champion, semi-finalist in the King of the Death matches for IWA Mid-South. Definitely a proven deathmatch competitor.
Yeah, good to see him back. It's been a while since we've seen him here in the Deep South ring. And he has really taken back for money here. Let me go over some VHS.